Off the main character. Olay! Good morning, everybody. It's Zedon here. We're playing My Summer Car, as we have done for the past 2 weeks. I don't think we've missed a day, except for Wednesdays, where I don't usually play. Although we did actually play on a Wednesday. The first game I played was on a Wednesday, so... Let's go! So, I've been doing research. I've had my head in the books, or my pointer in the YouTube... Google? And I've been reading up on how to tunes. Like, I ended up reading a bunch of stuff on... I ended up reading a bunch of stuff on the actual engine itself. So I get I had a broad overview on how the actual tuning worked. So I could get an idea on how to tune it. We also have the issue... we have an issue where we don't have very many vehicles. We've crashed or lost most of them. 2 out of 3, which is not good. How do I pee? Pee for pee. Pee in a bucket. Oh, yeah. Carl's like, wow, look, it's this dude again. Oh, look, fuck you very much. Now... You might remember me saying that this is all fucked up, and it's not supposed to be fucked up. You can actually fix it by deleting a file in the in my document somewhere. Hey Spark, how you doing? You were here the other day. So you can actually fix all this by deleting a file, and I think I might even do that because it's not supposed to be like this. It's not supposed to be all fucked up around the edges, and the door's not supposed to be bent like that. I thought it was just like, that's what you get when you start, but it's not. I think it's actually bugged out at some point and fucked up. So, hang on. I'll probably do that at some point. So, let's list the problems with the car. Let's list the list of things we're going to do today. Well, there you go. Okay, so here's the things I want to do today. I've got the concrete pumping truck, which is down here. The concrete pumping truck is sitting right there. It ran out of fuel. I forgot, of course. I've got enough things to do today. Fuck off. So the concrete pumping truck is actually like just sitting in the middle of the road right there. The bongo van is down here somewhere. So I have to go and rescue that as well. And I also want to fix a bunch of things on the car. I want to fix the tuning so it doesn't, so it runs a bit better. I want to fix the petrol leak. I'm certain there's a petrol leak in there because it uses way too much petrol. So I'll fix the petrol leak. And I also want to fix the problem with the, if you rev it really hard, bloody coolant pisses out of here. Hey Harvey, how you doing? So that's that. Those are the things I want to achieve today. I also want to do the tuning, obviously, to make it run a bit better, because it doesn't run particularly well. But I was looking at a bunch of guides on why it does the things that it does. For example, my car's not particularly easy to start. I mean, it's not difficult, but it's not the easiest car to start. So we're in neutral. I'll rev the handbrake on. There we go. There's quite a bit of smoke coming out, and it tends to stall relatively often. but the biggest issue I think we have first is the fuel leak, because we don't have the fuel that's in there is the fuel that we have. There's no other fuel. I don't have anything else. This is it. So what I'm going to do is lift up the arse end of it with the tractor, and see if I can find out. Nope, we're all good. After my summer car, is any other game you'd like to play next? I'd like to get back to a couple of games because I've sort of abandoned those in while playing this, because it's like, it's not often you get a game that you're really excited to play. Yeah, I'd like to get back to maybe, what's that game where you're the, This Is the Police? Want to get back to that? That'd be good. A few other games I'd like to play. I mean, nothing really. Oh, actually, there is one thing I'd like to play. I'd actually like to play Fallout 4. I haven't played it. I watched a bunch of other people play it, but I think it'd be interesting because I don't know anything about the story. I don't know anything about the game itself other than what I've sort of watched in various videos. I've played, like, previous Fallouts. Are you on? Good. You have some money last stream, like $2,000 plus? Yes, I did, and then I had to fill up the, fill something up. I can't remember, where did all my money go? Filled something up. Oh no, that's right, I didn't run out of fuel, sorry, in the poo van, the poo truck. I actually got killed by somebody running into the back of the truck. So that's why the truck's out there, not where it's supposed to be. Ka-chonk. What we're gonna do? Really, is it loud enough? Oh, I just need to turn up a little bit in my e-ball holes. Cool. Yeah, I got hit by a car. That's why. That's where all my money went. I put fuel in the big truck. Should just about do it, I reckon. You reckon that's high enough? Oh yeah, that's high enough. Off. By car, I mean tractor. So I'm pretty sure in here there's a bolt or a cable I haven't connected, or like if you look, here's the. Let's just backtrack a little bit. Here's the fuel tank. And I've done up, I mean, I'm certain I've done up all these bolts. But I'm going to check them again because. You make an ass out of yourself. Thank you. Right, grab this. The police was okay as long as it didn't get near the end. That's where the game sucked. Oh, well, in that case, maybe we won't play anymore. Because we were probably more than halfway through, I think. We were a reasonable way through. Yeah, I was like, it was a bit of a slog. I enjoyed parts of it, and I think people enjoyed the sort of aspect where they could decide what to do, like a choose your own adventure type thing. But yeah, I wasn't enjoying it that much, which is kind of why I haven't played it that much. Okay, those four bolts are done. Oh shit, it's about to drop on my head. It's sliding. Is the bumper gonna hold it up? Sort of. I'm just gonna stick my. What is that? Oh, my flashlight! I found it! Sweet! I've been missing for ages. I think we're one of those games we let slip into the abyss. Yeah, fair enough. I'm not particularly keen to play it, but... I don't know if you can see that. There is the connection for the petrol. And there's a bolt. I'm pretty certain I have not done up. Hang on. I'll write the wrong thing. I thought it'd be all the same, but apparently not. Ooh. Oh! Fell off the edge. Okay. I can probably still stick my head through. Hang on. Yeah, so I've had this sort of, not cold, but less like, phlegmy grossness for the past month. I seem to spend more time sick than fucking well. And it's been really super duper annoying. Maybe I can get in the back of the car and stick my head through it. My flashlight in strange places before I'm working on generators. What's that one where we built a ship and sailed it around for a bit? That was shite. Built a ship? The only one I can think of is damn it, I'm gonna have to look it up again. Is that that game
called.
I think I know the one you're talking about. Okay. Need to. I will need to turn it on. I hate how you can sit in the seat and not be able to reach the fucking parking brake. Like, lean over, you fat prick. Okay. Bad. Because it looks like it's sliding off the. Don't slide off the forks! Jesus! Trying to get in there. Can I fix it? Not that one. So I'm guessing the entire time I've been using the car, petrol's been pissing out of there instead of staying in the fuel. Fuel tank. I was about to say fuel box. Staying in the fuel box. Get in the fuel box! How tiny is this fucking thing? Nope. Must be. Can't be that small. Bolt there, I've not missed. Okay. Oh! Yep, there it is! Well, that was loosey-goosey, that one. Okay. I think we've probably fixed the fuel leak. Probably. I don't want to test it, because the way you test it is by running out of, like, you know, running it out of fuel. Pirate ship one or space engineers. I'm in my welding course right now. Pardon my French. I can't hear shit. Oh, you can't hear shit. Okay. Use the ship fucking loosely. Oh, I thought you meant like an actual, like ship. Stalker 101 out of 10. I sort of enjoyed Stalker. I might look at whatever's the newest one and see if that's... See how that looks. one of the things people said was that with the radiator pissing out fuel, pissing out coolant, is that if you put the hoses on in the wrong order, it does, it leaks. So, take shit off. Remember to remind me to fill it up with coolant before we start. Fantastic. Where's my hose gone? Your fucking hose. There it is. Okay, so hose number one goes first because it's the number one. Goes here. Junk. One. Where's number two? Is it number two? Number three. God, they need to put some... I know this is like early access, but they kind of need to put some fucking... Fix the font. Now, I don't really remember where this goes. I think it goes like... Stand on the engine. Here-ish, I think. Or less. Sort of went like that. Oh, it does. There you go. radio hose number, whatever that is. Okay. Alright, radio hose is on correctly. In the right order. So hopefully, oh, coolant, yeah. So hopefully... shouldn't piss out with coolant anymore. That's just what I've read. Not a lot of people have problems with coolant, but, you know. Are there more Stalker games? Yeah, there's, like, we played the original one. There's, like, three or four, I think. There we go. I'm afraid you were playing some sort of pirate game, and I wanted to play it bad. Seemed like fun, never knew what the game was. I hate when that sort of thing happens. So, it floated on water, the ship... But a bloody awful game. You Hellion, you're probably thinking of the game called Pirates. Sid Meier's Pirates. We actually played that on stream, like, back in the early days. Still a good game. My fondest gaming... Well, not my fondest gaming memory, but one of my gaming memories. I actually defeated... I think I've told this story before a bunch of times. There's this thing where you're like, there's two guys, like side on, two guys standing sort of like that, and then you've got swords, and you basically got to hit each other with swords, and you can block, and you can hit. That's basically, like, you hit high, low, and, you know, medium, low, high. And, but the thing is, the other guy can't win until he hits you at least once, so if you keep blocking, you'll essentially, you can't lose. And I defeated, like, the equivalent of 300 guys, just me. It took me about 45 minutes, but yeah, like 45 minutes of like getting sort of one hit a second, and just blocking every single one. You're pretty bad. Hey, fuck you, Callum. I did well. Yeah, I don't think I did particularly well in that. Like, one of the problems with Pirates is like you sort of you boat around and you're like, what do I do now? There's a lot of that. Okay, so I think I fixed the fuel problem. I think I fixed the radiator problem. Other issues that we had? I might check the brake fluid. Because remember, I don't know if you remember, we had a bunch of issues with brake fluid early on. It was just like, I hadn't done up a bunch of the bolts. And I haven't checked it since then, so it might be a good idea to check it now. You sold each other to death in that game? No, you're thinking of Monkey Island. Very similar sort of premise, but yeah, that was Monkey Island. Secret of Monkey Island. I played that too. I think. Yeah, I played that. Ooh. That one's full too. Okay, so it looks like we've actually fixed the brake problem. Brake leaking problem. So that's good. On. I might check the clutch fluid while we're here. There wasn't a problem with the clutch as far as I can remember, but I'm going to check it anyway because it's prudent. He says. No drop frames. It's good. No, vault. Damn, I did a damn good job. That, we need to watch that stream. Played the game for an Atari, which is Piratey. Yeah, Monkey Island. You are rubber, I am glue. No, wait. I am rubber, you are glue. Okay, it's on. I think it might be time to start up the car and give it a tune. Give it some tuner. All that beer case is underneath the brake and accelerator, that's good. Best place for it, in my opinion. Alright, so... Enter driving mode. Brake on, clutch in. So as you can hear, it's not idling particularly well. I'm going to check on the fuel in a second. A rev. Did it start? Yeah. Oh, I need a screwdriver too. Oop. Quite amount of black smoke coming out. And we stalled. Well done, Zenon. Manual choke. A beer case pushing down the accelerator. Yeah, brick and pedal. Oh, the fuel's about the same as it was before, so that's... Damn it! Okay, I think I've set it too low, or high. It's hard to tell. I'm going to give it about half a turn. See how that goes. Being ill, I've eaten 1/4 of my pizza and I'm already not feeling it. Oh, poor Callum. I can't accelerate with them. Get driving mode, you fool. Yeah, drop him over. Come on. So, like, one of the things I read that you actually check how you're doing by looking at the smoke. If it's black, it's too rich. Go the other way. If it's white, it's too lean. I.e. not enough petrol. Kind of, it's pretty black at the moment. Try and lean it out a bit. Oh, that's white. Black. White. Black. White. Black. Doesn't matter if you're black or white. Michael Jackson told me so. Ooh. Now it's just gone. I'll take that. Yeah. It's actually idling a little bit better too. The idle speed went up a little bit. I had a sausage roll and 2 cookies an hour ago, so it's half my fault. Yeah, but only half. Now, okay, so remember I said I shouldn't probably tune these while the engine's running? That's wrong. You tune it while the engine's running. Now in real life you probably wouldn't do that, but that's what I'm doing. So what I'm gonna do is just apparently these make a ticking, like tapping noise when you tune them too far the wrong way, so. Oh, I can hear it. Here it goes, ding, 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 ding. So what I'm doing is just basically tuning it one sort of turn up from tapping. Okay, so let's see how it revs now. We've really discovered the world's first exhaustless car. Oh, I could probably just fucking, I'll be in the engine bay, I don't have to sit the bloody, you fools, that on. Cool. Bit of a rev. It was pretty rough before, so we'll see how it is now. That's alright. It seems about the same. So maybe I'll try tuning it all the way out the other direction. Oh, now one of the other things they said was that, have a look here. This is the engine. See, here's the spring. Here's another spring. Here's the exhaust. See, normally this would be connected to pipes that go out behind the car, but then they're not on one. This is the intake. It comes from the carb, so the air comes in through here and into here. So in each, on the top of the block here, there's 2 holes. One's for sucking in air, the other one's for pushing out air. They said if you tune each hole in different ways, you get different types of power. So one of the things they said, if you tune one really low and the other one really high, you get a lot of low-end power, but not a lot of top-end speed. So I'm going to try that. I'm going to turn the first one down really low and the second one up really high and see how we go. There it is. So I'm basically just turning it the other direction until I hear the tapping again. Second one. This is basically what I've been doing for most of last night. Like, just reading up on this sort of thing and reading up on what other people have done. There's a lot, one thing I did find, there's a lot of misinformation out there. Holy shit. It's different. I don't know if it's better or worse. It's certainly different. It seems like it's not revving as high anymore, so maybe I've got more low-end power. If you don't mind my asking, what countries are you guys from? Yeah, so, Monkey Island. Well done. Okay, I'm going to try just driving that around and see how it was. Yeah, I don't know if you remember before, but when I drove the car around, it was very slow to get off the mark, but it was like a very high-end sort of power, although it was a bit, to be honest, it was a bit. Off. Gonna give it a very, very gentle movement. About to crash into my own house. Reverse. Keep looking down for reverse. Seems like it actually reacts a lot more. Or a lot better. Doors are all open. Okay. I've still got almost the same amount of fuel as I started, so that's a first. Okay, it seems like it's more of the same, like it's low, there's not much low-end power. But once you get up, it's kind of like having a turbo, it's just like nothing, 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 and it all comes in at once. Gonna give it a bit of a... Oh yeah. So it doesn't seem to rev as hard, but there's a lot more power in the top end. Let's go... Still in first. I mean, got there, got out of fucking first yet. Give it a bit of... Oh yeah. Bit of drift action. Yeah. Oh, backfire. Back again. Handbrake. Yeah. Yeah, so all the power's coming in right at the end, and there's not a lot of, like it's not revving, it's not revving very hard, and all the power's coming in right at the end, so I'm not getting a lot of power through most of the rev range. Of course, it's backfiring a lot too. I think backfiring is, it's running too rich. Maybe it's changed now, it's up to temperature. Brakes seem to work, so it's good. It must be something to do with the timing, or the tuning, rather. So, I'm going to try moving the bottom ones up a couple of clicks. But they're all the same. At the moment, they're all the same, so... Oh, hang on, let's ride at the top end. Hang on, how did that happen? One, two... Three. One, two, three. Yeah. Too rich. Backfiring with extra special burst off the exhaust. Yeah, that's one of the things that can happen. It's probably running too rich, but it can also be done by, I think, bad tune. So, I mean, that's my first thought, is it's running too rich. So, we shall see. I haven't made it better. Bit more, it's got a little bit more power in the middle though. But still the low end's very like very slow. Second gear. Bit handbrakey. Yeah. There's not a huge amount of power. Great. One of the things I said, if you just put them both in the middle, you'll get decent decent range throughout. So, that might be what I just end up doing, especially early on. I can fiddle the tuning later, like I don't need a super duper race car at the moment. Oh, that's the third problem that we had, is that it's pulling to the right quite badly. So we're going to need to fix that, and I'm 95% sure I know what that issue is. Okay, so what I'm going to do is back the... Yeah, okay. What I'm going to do is back the second one off on all of them. Second, I'm presuming it's the intake valve, off by like two or three, and then we'll have a sort of a fairly mid-range. You know, fairly mid-range. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. I also haven't seen anything pissing out of the radiator, so that's been really good. Racing God Keeks could help us. Exactly. The steering probably was actually fine, but I adjusted one of the bolts, thinking it was one of the ones I need to tighten, like early on, and that wasn't. It was the adjuster bolt. So now one of the tyres is like way off, and so that's why it pulls to the right. Oh, there's no power on the low end at all. Oh, stalled. River rev. One of the things they said, if it's too, if you haven't, if you've set it in a specific way, you get lots of high-end power, but it'll stall. Well, I don't know if this is better. It's certainly something. Okay, so this has got like no bottom end power now. So I think I might actually turn the screws all the way around the other way. Why don't I just turn them both up high? That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, oh, shit's missing out the radiator, that's not good. Quite a lot missing out. Holy shit. I've also seen horror story, or heard horror stories, of people actually just really fucking up their engine. Like splitting heads and doing all sorts of crazy shit. So white means we're too lean. We need to thicken it, friction it. Couple notches down. So what I'm going to do is move it all the way to the so there's only like each bolt or each screw thing only has about 7 settings. So you can actually, you get to turn these things for like infinity, but there's actually only 7 settings. I think that's right. Somebody was saying. Okay, so now they're all tuned up right to the as far as they can go without ticking. Seems a lot better. Problem is around here, there's not a lot of space. I keep running into trees. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Got a lot more power now. Spin it in the second gear. The floppy dice that may need to go. Quite annoying. Get back a gear. Back a peg. Now I can't drive around too much because I've got to drive down to the shop and get some more fuel. So I might turn the engine off in a sec. Go over here so I've got some light. Okay, so what I'm going to do now, it's like it's okay. So I've got the car at the point where it's not stalling, and stuff isn't pissing out the radiator constantly. Let me take the car down to the airstrip and see how well it really goes. Hellion, if I could, I would, but I don't have that much petrol. Good. Okay. So my car's pulling to the right. Means I'll start with the right wheel and see how we're looking. The problem is I can't actually check check a lot of stuff, but you know. Okay, so here's the bolt I'm looking for. It's a big one. Yep, okay. So I'm gonna if you move this you can actually see the wheel turning, so it's turning that way. We wanna turn to the left, so we're gonna go the other way. Do it like one. Like that. Also I'm dying of thirst, so I better go and drink a beer. Oh, all my beers are empty. I hope I've actually got beer here, otherwise we might be. In the corner. Yeah. Beer o'clock. Celebratory beers. Okay. So I've given that 10 clicks to the left. I have no idea if that's right or wrong. Could be either wheel, like, if it... You know what I'm talking about. Monkey. Jesus. We'll go. Okay. Up. Then, of course, left or the right. Still pulling to the right quite a lot. Quite a lot. So, I reckon what I've done is basically probably what, one quarter of what I'll need to do. Come on, open the door. Open the door! Okay. Got a lot of power now. It's much more powerful than it was earlier. Then, try that. I might need to adjust the other wheel as well. I'm not going anywhere. That's not too bad. It's actually only pulling over so slightly to the left now. Yeah, so I don't particularly feel... Oh, what I could do... Is the fuel... Is the fuel in the van? Like, does anyone remember? Is the fuel... Are the fuel canisters in the van? Or are they in the... Are they in the poop truck? I don't know how many times I've turned it. About that many. Good. I don't actually remember. If it's in the van, I can go... I can take the boat over. That's what we said we were going to do. We're going to take the boat over to the, main area. That. Still pulling a little bit to the left. I'm going to try adjusting the left-hand adjustment thingy. Push it to the left as well. Feel. 1, 2, 5, 6, 7. Got it. Yeah, it idles now. It never used to idle. Not done. Good job. And yeah, I can't remember. Like, it would have made sense for me to put it in the poop truck, but I may have forgotten. So. Pulling ever so slightly to the right. Like, I could live with it. In fact, once I get out, that's probably not going to matter that much. That is good. I'm gonna call that done. Okay. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the van's still in the lake. Scath, that was like five sessions ago. Many things have been in the lake since then. That was ages ago. A whole lot of Altus. Armor mod. Basically starts you with being a gorilla on an occupied island. You need to win the entire island back here to be in command of troops and use vehicles. That's pretty cool. Okay, so that is where we're at. I think what I'm going to do now, put the air filter on. And tomorrow, I'm going to get up reasonably early. Drunk Finnish bastard. Take the boat across the lake and go and get my fuel thing, fill it up, boat back, fill up my car, and then I'll take my car down to the thing and then fill it up again. Like, I'm pretty sure the amount of fuel I've got, I probably won't make it. I'm gonna leave it up to chat. I'll show you how much fuel I've got in a second. Oh, once I've attached this. There it is. Oh. Hey, Matty Active. How you doing? Okay, I'm going to drop this here. So I'll just show you how much fuel is actually in the vehicle, and you can make a decision as to whether you think we should go to the, look up. So look at that. So I'm about a quarter of a tank. Bit under a quarter of a tank. So what do we think? Should I... Tomorrow, not today, because it's like fucking late in the day and I'm very, very tired and hungry. Should I go to... Should I take the boat across and see if I've got the fuel canister there? Or should I just drive the car? I think with a quarter of a tank, I'll probably be okay. But I don't know. Come, just had 15 subs. Well done. Okay, I'm gonna go pee. Get away. So I just need a sleep now. I'm gonna go in some fuel.
Yeah.
Take the boat just for the sake of it, says Hellion. And we're done. Now I'm gonna save it. I've done a lot of good work in the last 56 minutes. God, I've already been doing this for an hour already. Holy shit. Okay, continue. I do not feel like I've been doing this for a full hour. That's not what I want. Scat says boat. Hellion says boat. Do we have any votes not for the boat? Not boat votes. Stop the boats. Watched over by Taconic. Yeah. Well, I guess we're boating it then. What time is it? It's probably quite late. Oh yeah, the sun's already up. Okay, I'm gonna go pee. I'm gonna take the beer with me because that's what you do on boats. I know that. Oh, I better fucking... This. Yep. Go down to the shore. Do I need anything else? Like, I've pretty much got everything, I think. Like, I don't think the boat breaks down or runs out of fuel or anything, so... Fingers crossed. Spark says walk. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Boaty McFinnish boat face. Okay, we'll take the boat. We haven't taken the boat before. I've played like fucking like 20 hours of this and I haven't even looked at the boat yet, so. Boat it is! I don't want to run because it'll fuck up my fatigue. And I want to do things today. That's the weird thing, like, you can work on your car pretty much all day and only have, like, 2/3 fatigue. You run for 5 minutes and you'll be fucked, you'll be in the red. Is that it over there? I can't see because of... Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, there's a path and everything. I should be on the path. Run, fat fucker! Run, 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 run. Yeah, my fatigue's, like, already registering. God damn. So I think the place I need to go, the thing is, I don't have, like, I've never driven a boat before, so this will be interesting. The place I need to go, I think, is like out there somewhere. I think I can see it from here. Hang on. Bit. Oh yeah, I can see it. I can actually see the church from here. Okay. It's actually not that far. Like, driving is a long way, but like, you go across the water, it's not really that far. Enter driving mode. Yep. Is there fuel in it? That's my first question. Because I'm not really gonna know, am I? Well, fuck it. Let's find out. Start, please. Oh, I'm gonna do it myself. Yeah. Come on, fucker. We have to, that's engine shut off. Is there like a primer? Gear main. Oh yeah, first. Cool. Do I have to engine on? Might have no fuel in it. There might be no fuel in it, or I've got to, oh hang on, maybe I've got to hit the engine shut off thing first. Okay, well, that didn't work. Oh, it's working! Yeah! Stick it in first. Let's go! Oh yeah, I'm nautical! Nautical Xenon is nautical! Oh, oh shit. Drifted, drifted, we're all good. All good. To the sea. Man, it's very, very happy. Is there another gear? No, we have one gear. Gotta make sense, I didn't think there was one gear, but someone's welding 3 feet in front of me and I'm watching sound. Good work, Spark. I don't know where your priorities lie. Is it an nautical? Oh yeah, is it an nautical? Does make me sound a little bit naughty, though. Oh. I could pee over the side while I'm going. Come on. Ah yeah. Spray of the sea. Ah, oh, my face! Ah, 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 ah. Missed my own face. Very punny. Could be 3 boating trips before I realised I had a reverse gear as well. Better have a beer. That's what everyone does on the sea. Oh, fuck, I can't reach my beer. Shit. Fucked. Oh, well, we'll have to have one when we get there. Pee into the wind. Pee downwind. I'm already pretty far from where I was. Oh, there's an island over there. Might check that out at some point. Probably not today. I didn't check the time. Kind of wish I had a watch. Maybe I can buy one from the catalog. Like, buy a cheap Casio shitty watch. To be honest, the combo of boat, beer, open zip, and drowned guy is the midsummer tradition we could do without. Is there a lot of drownings in Finland? Like, you know, like beer-related, alcohol-related deaths? I don't like to presume, but I imagine it might be the sort of thing that, you know, Finland might be known for. As he pulls to the right quite a lot. It's a boat alignment. I bet you there's something on that island, something interesting. Otherwise, they probably wouldn't bother putting it there. Or maybe there isn't, maybe it's just a big barren wasteland. Then an article. So I think the plan for today should be go over to. Should I take the van back? Or should I just leave the van there? I don't really need it at the moment. Kind of nice to have, but at the same time. Tens of cases a day, holy shit! Yeah, that's an epidemic. Officially a problem. Etiline. What's etiline? Is that the welding smell? Man, boating's really fucking boring. I can see why people drink now. I think I can see the jetty from here. I can swim. Oh no, that's right, you just go underwater, don't you? You know what I could do? If I get stuck somewhere, I have to walk all the way back, is just walk straight across the water, like Jesus did. Because it'll be faster. And you don't drown. Making sure I've already gone past the jetty. I think that's it there. Yeah, I can see it. I've no idea how much fuel's in this thing. What I'm going to do is grab the bongo van, drive back down here, fill this thing up with fuel, go back, fill the canister back up if I haven't, and then, well, if the van doesn't have the canister, I'll take the van out and get to the That's very watery. I don't know how to boat. Do I just like park it there? Does it just like. Do I have to worry about it fucking floating away? Do I have to moor it? Yeah. Grab my beers. Let me escape you. So it seems like I'd have to make sure the boat doesn't float away. Oh, you've done 5 trips. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna. I won't worry about that. Do I have to do something with this, like to stop it from? You know, give it a push. Like, beach it up there. Yeah. Get it up there. Well, I beached it a decent amount. Probably gonna float away. You're good now with the boat. Okay. Cool. That one. Grabbing beer. Let's go. Man on a mission. Beers to drink. Ready? And up in the air. Whee! This is how I find my way home. I just follow the beer bottles. Looking up with their mouths open. This DLC, my summer boat. That's right. Hey, Rose. How you going? Yes, it is. Well, no, it's not, obviously. It's just, yeah, I've taken the boat for funsies. And by funsies, I mean I can hear the guys, the yellow car guys.
Holy thick subwoofer, dude.
Yeah, it's. I was taking the boat because I crashed, or someone crashed into me and killed me on the in the big poop truck, and but the bongo van was left here because we had to go and there was a long story. Hey, we had snow in London. More water in the skies of Britain than the Pacific Ocean. Okay. Waka 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 waka. Yeah. Hold my beer. How we doing? Where's my van? Oh, my van's not here. That's right. I've come all this way and I actually need to go down that way. That's right. Yeah, so my van's actually down here where the poop truck was. I remember now. I was pumping poop out of some guy's house, and I had to leave the van there because there was a long story. But that the shorter it was, the van's down there, the poop truck's way out in the fucking highway, and I'm walking on the road drinking beer on a Thursday morning. Can't you die by drinking too much water? Something like 6 liters an hour or something? Yes, you can. It's called hydro. I want to say hydrocephalus or hydrocephalus, something like that. Well, that might be water on the brain, I can't remember. But yes, you can. I've heard of people dying like that. Somebody took too many drugs and thought they were really thirsty and they weren't thirsty. They get, like, you get super hydrated to, like, places you're not supposed to have water and, like, your butt crack. So, we had this discussion already. Did we have it in chat? Was I paying attention? I don't remember it. Maybe you guys had that conversation and I was just like, eh. Or I was in the middle of doing something important. Hey, thanks for looking after my van. I'll catch you later. How's the poop? Probably still there. Might have been in Discord. Okay, yeah. People talk a lot in Discord sometimes and I'm just like, I could read all of this or I could do something else. Oh, is there actually the thing in here? Might be pissing up into. Ah! Is that the diesel one or the petrol one? Petrol one, good. Diesel one must be in the poop. Okay. Well, that's okay, because I didn't want that one. Cool. Well, we got what we needed. So, let's reverse. Oh. Handbrake, that's right. Do a cook! Oh yeah, fucked up his mailbox. Did Shout out to all my Canadians. Oh, you're from Canada, Spark. Well done. Oop, 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 oop. We're a bit boaty. And handbrakey. Really handbrakey, but okay. Take what we can get. Engine up. I don't know if there's fuel in this thing already. Might actually, this might be full for all I know. Dirty bot. Hypo. Not. Relation of salts in the bloodstream. Oh. Dang. Hypo or hydro? Hydro sounds like it might be more correct, but I defer to Rose, who has the power of Google. Nah, it's full. Cool. Come on. Get in there. Get in there. There we go. Okay. What I'm going to do now is drive the van back down to the wharf, and I'll just park the van there, and it'll be like where I put the van. I need it for something specific. I think I actually need some more fuel, but I'm not going to worry too much about it at the moment. I'm only going down to the wharf. It's only just over there, so... not too worried. Alright, here we go. Rap, rap. Finger! End up with this in the drink. Am I going the right way? Did I go the wrong way? The jetty gone? Down here somewhere? Handbrake. Oh shit. There it is. A bit wayward. All good. Go right, yeah. Alright, we've had it. All good. Hypo from the group menu. Hypo under. Oh, as in under. I say under diluted, but it's over diluted. But yeah, I understand. Oh, yeah, here we go. Back it on up. Yeah. Off the edge of the jetty. Yeah, I am. Never mind. Fuck it, that's good. Float away, I don't really give a fuck. Driving mode. Give me this. Give me my beer. Oh, what a parking effort. Yeah. Oh yeah, what a bargain, have it. One to be proud of. Undersalted, yeah, that's what I meant. Under assault. Pachow! Alright, we're good. That there. Beer's in there for later. Let's go! Oh yeah, starts first time every time. Ready? It'll be cool. Oh shit. I'm gonna beach it. I'm gonna beach! I keep pressing the brake like that's gonna work. Oh yeah, we're off! Like a scalded cuck! Alright, we have our precious petrol. Gasoline. We're on our way. From misery to happiness. Uh-huh. Not that dying from that would be cool as such. Yeah, I do wonder what it'd feel like to have over dilution of salts in your blood would feel like. I imagine not good. Probably not very good at all. What's everyone up to this weekend? I'm not playing D&D this weekend because we've got a lot of Fotis has got friends are coming down, so he's busy all weekend. We are playing board games though, so I've got friends and family have board games night on Saturday, so that'll be cool. There's a challenge on the internet called 10 10 and 10 or 10 for 10 or something like that. You got to play 10 games 10 times over the course of a year. So we're going to try that. Yeah, we go. Nausea, vertigo, vomiting, cramps. Yeah, I didn't think it would be, but I'll make sure. It wasn't some sort of amazing high or something. So board games this weekend. Apart from that, not a lot planned. What's everyone else doing? Rose is going to have nausea, vertigo, vomiting, cramps. Well, that sucks. Vince is back from talking to Mum. Just in time to see. Every time I see you written M-O-M, I go, Mom. An American. So again, I'm going to shoot a couple more scenes for a movie. Oh, really? That's pretty awesome. Wizard, can you lend me money for a burger? I'm dying. Sure. I'll give you all my YouTube money. Damn it, you're making a joke. Yeah. Bug dying. Yeah, you can't eat welding. What are those things they stick in welders? Like the MIG welders? The tubey things that do the welding? I don't know what they're called. I've never actually done welding, but I've watched them. Not the actual welding part, but I've watched them, a reasonable amount. I understand the basic principle. So that's the thing, like, I understand a lot of things, but I've not done most of them. Like, stuff like welding. I understand the basic principles of welding, but I've no clue. I've never done it. I wouldn't be good at it, probably. So.
Tubes.
Is that what they call it? They're just called tubes, okay. I've got a proper screenshot from the movie in Discord. Sweet! Yeah, chuck that in there. Yeah. Oh, the plight of the Finnish boatman. I can't reach my beer. My beer. My beer. Oh, dear. Oh, interestingly. Oh, Rose says she finally saw Rogue One the other day, tempted to go again this weekend. I actually really liked it. I thought it was quite good. I actually, there's a guy called Matt Colville. I don't know if any of you have watched him. He's a D&D, he's a DM for D&D. He recently started a web series. It's basically like him just talking to camera about being a DM. And I watched a lot of his stuff and I thought it was really good. Like I went through and learned quite a lot of stuff and he's been DMing for like 20 years or something. But he did a review, just a review of Rogue One. And I disagreed with almost everything he said. Like, he had good points and bad points, and I disagreed with both of them. Like, he really liked the cast, I didn't like the cast. Was basically, because he's a writer, he was poking holes in the writing, and I was like, I thought the writing was fine, I actually liked it. And he was basically, went through all the parts that he didn't like, and I'm like, my opinion of all these things is almost the polar opposite of what yours are. So that was, like, I mean, I guess I shouldn't be surprised someone has a different opinion from me, but I was just surprised that it was so different, so... Please no spoilers. This is how they drown. Reaching for beers, forgetting they're running 30 kilometers an hour, and there might be rocks, and you can run the boat into it. I thought the jetty was just there. There it is. I knew it was in this sort of clearing area. I was looking at it going, I can't see it. I'm looking for something that's like flat, and I'm looking at it like that. It's like 3 pixels I've got to look at. Yeah, no spoilers for Rogue One. It's pretty good though. Like, you should, if you haven't seen it, you should. And you like Star Wars, you should. You will like it. Unless I run it into the jetty. Yeah, yeah. Off. Quick, grab the beer before we float away. Oh shit. What happened there? Save the beer! Also the petrol. Oh shit. Now I've got two things to carry. Fuck. I'm getting it done. Yeah. I'm gonna right click. Right now, my favourite Star Wars... It's my favourite Star Wars film ever, and this is coming from someone who dressed as a stormtrooper for charities and kids' events. I'm a huge Star Wars nerd. Last time I said something about new reviews, I said I don't need anybody to tell me if the movie's good or not. A sneer. Here at this critic, so his family holds up. Welding is fun. I almost fused my finger to a piece of metal. It was wonderful. You do that. And balance the beer on the petrol. Well, that's a good idea. Fuck. Rose with all the fucking ideas. Look at that. Oh, it doesn't work. It stops being an object once you pick it up. Oh, boo. Hang on. Maybe I do this. I'm only holding the case, not the beer itself. Nope. Back to chucking. Drink the beers and you can carry the petrol. Take the beer to the car, then come back for the can. Oh, I could. I just do this. Fuck it. Like, it's not that much slower than doing it the other way. Because if I run, I'll be fatigued and I'll be fucked, so... I'm gonna check what the time is when I get back. If it's still relatively early, or I think I've got enough time to get down to the shop and get some more petrol in the... What should we call the car? It's multicoloured, so at the moment it's the rainbow dream vehicle. The dream catcher, that's what we'll call it. At the moment there's, not a lot of fuel in the dream catcher. But if there's enough time, I'll drive it down there. Get more fuel. And come back. And once I've done that, I don't know how I'm going to get out to the... What am I going to do? I could drive... A couple of options. I could drive the boat over to the shop. Get in the van. Drive the van over to the poop truck. Hook the van up to the poop truck. And then drive the poop truck back. That would work. Drop my keyboard. My spacebar fell off. I can't find it. That's right. Just talk without a spacebar. That's not annoying at all. Finish up loaded to off court. Discord off topic. I'll check it out in a sec. So there's some sturdy beer bottles like this. You build tanks out of those things. Yeah, exactly. Hey, low man. How you doing? Where? I don't know what you'd call this. Crabbing? Not really crabbing. Where's the sun in the sky? Oh, it's almost, like I say, that's past midday. And it stays, like, the light stays on pretty late and... And. We're almost there. Been a long haul. Luckily, throwing things doesn't really up your fatigue, so I'm okay. Alright, let's put some fuel in this motherfucker. So I'm guessing fuel's still going to piss out of here because we don't actually have a fuel app. I wonder if I can order one. Oh, that's a good idea. See if I can order one. Oh yeah, there we go, we're filling it up. Pick to see where you're the most prominent thing on the screen. Okay, see you later. Thanks, Spark. Thanks for coming along and watching. I'll catch you later. We should be streaming on Monday, so, you know, if you're able, come back then. I'm just going to alt-tab for a sec and check out the topic. Go view open original. Oh, that's pretty cool. You got Christmas lights inside your helmet. It kind of looks like aliens versus Predator or just aliens. Cool looking. I like it. Oh, shit. I wonder if that's empty now. Did I empty it? Alright, we're 3/4 full. If that doesn't get us home or to the shop, nothing will. I'll just drop this on... Oh, actually, hang on. Before I do that, I'm going to do the thing up. I don't want the smell of petrol in my vehicle. Cool. Okay, so... It looks pretty early. I think we're okay. So, let's see what time it is. It's... Oh, shit. It's like 3:30. We're right on the cusp of where I think we need to be. Fuck it, let's do it. You only die in a car in a horrible, horrible crash once. I'm going to take the... I know I'll need it. Oh shit, I better put the rocker cover back on. Fucking idiot, that on. Can't see shit with those lights in your face. A bit of movie magic secret there. Yeah, I didn't think you would. But those lights are there to illuminate your face so that people can see your face. Otherwise, they're not going to see your face. Okay, so let's grab the toolkit. Where'd I put it? Toolkit! Where are you, toolkit? Put the rocker cover back on. Should I put the bonnet on? Do I need a bonnet, do you think? I don't think I need a bonnet. Fuck it. Fuck it. But fuck it. Open your prick. This is the problem I had. I'm not in tool mode, am I? No. Like, it turns into a hand, and that's where you're supposed to press it, but... By the time I get there, it's going to be fucking closed, and I'm going to have to sit there and drink beer all night. Okay. Yeah. So, I have no idea which spanner this is. Not random. Nope. Aha! Calm says that can't be right. You died in a horrible car crash multiple times. What's not right? Can't lead over, there's nothing to fucking see. Hang on. There is it. There it is. Did I say Callum? Sorry, Lyman. I saw Lyman. In my brain I said Lyman. Sorry. Did I really say Callum? I don't feel like I did. I think you may have misheard. Okay. Oil, while we're here. Oh, fuck, it's got no oil in it. Holy shit. Why has it got no oil in it? Yeah, it's empty. There's no oil in it. Holy shit. I'm really glad I didn't go for a drive. I'm glad I checked this. Whoops. Come on. It's doing that fucking thing where it only, like, you get, like, the first little bit of it, and then it's like, nope. Maybe this thing's empty. Is it empty? Stuff in it. Come on. There we go. Did you only die in a horrible car crash once? I'm always on his mind. Get the rock cover off. I guess it'll leak some oil. Yeah, I read in a thing that says it loses the least amount of oil. There must be other ways of tuning it without taking the rock cover off, or maybe other ways that lose oil. But yeah, it's much. Alrighty. Alright, we're good. I'm gonna go and put this oil back, and I'm gonna take some more in case it turns out we're leaking oil. This one might be empty as well. Fucking. Perfect. On the passenger seat, because it'll definitely be called for. Some point. Okay. Well, I think we're doing pretty good. I'll put the cap back on. That looks good. Should we go? Should we make our first actual real trip in a vehicle? I kind of need to pee and eat and stuff first, but that's okay. I'm not going to get to the shop before it closes. I think this is going to be a symbolic trip. Drink. Yep. I better save it first, too. Put the bonnet on. Ah, fuck it. Who needs the bonnet? Alien, almost got you, Callum. I'm both close to the director and... best of the four people he had to choose from. Well, that's the way. It says to put the bonnet on. I don't think we need the bonnet. Tap the button the spacebar rests on. Well, that's how it works. All right, we're done. I'm ready to go. Is everyone else ready? Did anybody else think of anything else we need to bring or like that? I might just take one of these just in case. We take some corn as well. I'm basically taking the entirety of all the consumables for my car. I should probably just really take the fucking all. If you're auditioning with a sex scene and there isn't one, you've been duped. Quite right. Okay, I've got a bunch of stuff in the back of the car. I'll probably lose most of it. Fuck it. Let's go. We're going. Unless anybody's got any objections, we're going. This is it. The first trip. Fluffy dice. I've got my doors that don't fit. Multicolored everything. Let's start her up. And back on. Safety first. Oh, wait. Just a second. Crap. Okay. Ow. Ow. Come on. I got a wheel for the occasion. I've no idea if the controls are correct. They're probably not. What the? I think it's stuck on auto. Like the... I think the... did I save it? I didn't save it, did I? Fuck. Now I'm second guessing every single fucking thing I do. Okay, let's get out. This guy's like, what? Or is it a seatbelt? What is it? We don't have any seatbelts. Wheel's in the picture, is it? No, it's like, it's right here. I mean, I can move it down a bit if it makes you happy. But now you can't see me, so I'm vain, so fuck that. Look at that, we can just see the top of it. What was it? Oh, save it, that's right. And I'm going to check, see if there's a configuration thing I can do. Teague's already... fuck. This may be a tomorrow job. How do I... Can I change it to manual? Like, I want to change it to... I only done one sex scene in a film, it's very awkward. I think that's pretty much the case for every sex scene in every film ever. Is there an option here for... I don't think you can change it once it's started. Hang on. My summer car. Manual. Basic manual. Change the alternate position. Manually pull things. No. Change. Oh, clutch was what I wanted to change, not the gears. How do you change the gear transmission? Change. I don't want to change the clutch. I want to change auto clutch. One of the things I think you do when you start up the game is that there's like an auto clutch option, but I don't think you can change it once you've started. That. How to build a car. No, I think, like, I mean, I can manually clutch it, but it's going to auto-clutch anyway. So. Fuck it. But fuck it. I don't think you can change it once you've started, and it's like... Once you've started, it's a bit... Like, I don't want to be using the wheel all the fucking time. We'll just see how it goes. Might just be a bit of a country test drive rather than drive to the shops because my fatigue's pretty high already. Okay, let's see if this steering wheel works. Nope. It's auspicious start already. That doesn't work. I'm pretty sure I can start the car with this. Nope. That doesn't work either. Fantastic. Oh, shit. That's the sequential box. If I press the accelerator, does it work? Nope. What's wrong with that seat? So where's my toolkit? Oh, I bet you my toolkit's fucking disappeared. Hang on. Maybe I should put this stuff in the boot. It kind of makes more sense to be in the boot, doesn't it? Rather than just in the back seat. Okay, let's do that instead. And I need to find my toolkit. I think I've saved it and loaded it, and now it's, I think I've saved it and loaded it, and now it's, like, reset the toolkit, which is, I think, one of the things it does every single time. So. Now I'll put this out here. I'm gonna drop all that stuff in the wheel well, the really little things, because they'll probably stop them from rolling around so much. Where are we? That's car body. Motor oil, yep. Take your goddamn showers in on. Fuck, I do need showers. Who needs them? Hi. Oh, it sits on the wheel well, not in the wheel well. A beer is trying to escape. Also, I probably don't need this Christmas light straight away. Oh, there's my toolkit. There it is. Yeah, there's only golden showers here. No real showers. Okay, well, just fuck it. Let's just chuck all this stuff in the back since it's going to jump around anyway. I also need that bottle of whatever it is. The brake fluid. The brake fluid. Now, all this stuff's going to fall out the back, and I'm going to lose it all. So, just remember that. Boot is closed. Closed than that. I'll just check. I'm going to check this, check the... Oh, look at that. Fucking picked it. It was just the seat was bouncing around like it wasn't attached. Screw it in. I mean, I was 95% certain I'd screw them all in, but... Yeah, I'll screw it in. Okay, I just must... The toolbox was underneath the seat, and it was just doing weird shit, so... So we need to remember that if we... I don't want to put that down there. Hang on. Good. So we need to remember that if we save and reload, we will not have a toolkit anymore. Okay, so I need to fix the steering wheel. I'm not really sure why it doesn't work. Let me try. Maybe it doesn't work till I start the car. That's a possibility. Door. Yeah, I'm like turning the wheel, nothing's happening. No, it's not working. We got nothing. I got nothing, Jon Snow. Okay, I'm gonna resume. Oh, sounds good though. Happy about how it sounds. The fatigue meter. Yeah, it's up there. I'm pretty much just going to go for a bit of a drive today. That's pretty much all I'm going to be able to do. What was I going to do? Came in here for a reason. Do that all the time now. Walk into a room, go, what the fuck am I here for? Oh, that's right. I was going to save and quit out and check the controls. G25. Because this is such an sort of alpha game, there's not a lot of support. Like, if you go horizontal, joystick... Oh, here we go. Hang on. Joystick 1, axis 0. Yeah, it's correct. And accelerate down here. Here we go. Throttle. Yep. Brake. Clutch. Escape, submits, enter or return. We're on joystick. Yeah, we're joystick one. Joystick one. Why am I not pressing button? Joystick one button 10 is stuck on. One of these buttons is stuck on. Vertical, so accelerate basically is what they're saying. Yeah. Okay. Okay, we're in the background. That's right, it's me saving an amazing goal. Really, you can't really see it because it's covered in icons, but yeah, I saved an amazing goal that day. But yeah, I mean, it's all set correctly as far as I can tell. Maybe it's something you've got to sort of change when you start the game. But maybe I've got to turn that on. I've heard steam engines that sound better than that rust bucket. How dare you? How dare you? Poor Vince. Yeah, I mean, I change my background, not regularly, but like once a month. Once every couple of months even, I'd probably say. I've had that Wookiee Wee background for probably about a month and a half, I'd guess. Into driving mode. No, I had nothing. No steel, no wheel this day. D27 not required. Back controllers, game sports controllers. The G27 the only wheel that works. Okay, so these controls have been tested and working with this game. The G27 G25 has been tested and working, apparently. I'm not getting a lot of... Oh, hang on, car controls. Oh, wait. Auto clutch! H shifter. Here we go. If you have trouble assigning pedals, press pedal down and then click the assignment button and release pedal. Sorry. How do I... Doesn't seem to be working. None of these are working. Calibrate, hang on. Calibrate? Yeah, it's not... Like, it's not picking up that I've got a wheel plugged in. That's sad. I wanted my... Anybody got any ideas? Don't seem to have anything. So I don't. It's dead. I don't know why it's not working. Use items equipped. Drunk speech. No car controls. Steer left. Well, hang on. Let's try it. It's working. Throttle. Yeah. Brake. Yeah. Clutch. Handbrake. What could be handbrake? Left. I should do those for handbrake. For handbrake. That's clutch. How's that clutch? Okay, well, fuck it. I'll just make it a button. Oh, I won't. Oh, hang on. I'm ready. Fuck that up. Yeah. Handbrake. That one. Shift up. Now, am I using a H shifter? I am using a H shifter. Sweet. Okay, so H shifter. So neutral. This. That's right. So neutral will be. I actually don't have a neutral button. How do I. Alright, we'll do it this way. It's all good. This is the problem with having a steering wheel. It's everything's in the fucking way. First gear. Second gear. Third gear. Fourth gear. Yeah. Six, yeah. Reverse will be... Yeah. Alright. All happy now. Yeah, the wheel's hooked up probably. I'd fucked it up, that's all. Okay, we're good. Is there a start car button? Nope. H shifter. Let's try that now. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if I can start the car. Ready? Oh, that's right, I haven't hooked it up. Steer left, throttle, brake, handbrake, shift up, down, neutral, range, toggle high beam. Must be in player controls. Driving mode, items, push, finger, urinate. Okay, I must still have to do it manually. That's okay. Die miles away, yeah, that's pretty much what's gonna happen. Okay, so. Can I handbrake by... Yeah. Okay. That's right. Ready? Here we go. We're in neutral. Oh, gears aren't working. Maybe I have to put it on before it works. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Okay. Kind of just revved the tits off it. Yeah, it's there's something wrong. Zone. It just revved the absolute fuck out of the engine and then went, yeah, that'll do. Throttle. Oh, because they... I know why. Because I need to do that. There we go. Same with the break. Yep. H4. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Reverse. Yeah. Alright. Alright, we're good. We're good. Just as well, I figured that, because if you rev the shit out of the engine, it'll, like, the valves will come out. My springs. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's exciting. Where are I looking? Come on. All right, we're good. There's one issue I have is that I can't actually, like, easily look around. Whereas I can drive with one hand and the other thing, but this is like, they've got two hands and fucking two legs. Alright. Now, if we stick it in reverse, I'll clutch in. Reverse? Oh yeah, we're in reverse. Brake. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Oh, crap. Not always the way. I barely moved the clutch. Like, I just, like, not even... I'm actually, it's really hard to sit in this chair and use the pedals because this fucking thing's in the way. Come on. It's over a bit. Annoying at all. Alrighty. Do you reckon I'll reach the tarmac road? You're probably right. Okay. Could be okay to just fucking give it a bit of a. Man, it's a massive dead zone. Holy shit. Feather in the clutch. Come on. Come on. Ah, oh, damn it. Alright. Oh, damn, the clutch just, like, bangs in. Holy shit. I think I have a racing clutch. Oh, no. What's happened? May have broken something. Oh. That, we're good. I'm looking down at the fucking... That's not gonna help me. Alright, fuck it. Let's go. Oh, god damn it. This clutch. Holy shit. Dead zone for this throttle needs to be fucking nothing. Super, like... I let the clutch out, like, that much, and it's just, like, it's fully on or out. Oh yeah, now we're moving. Oh yeah, we're in second. Oh shit, that's... Nope. Come on, rev it. Yeah. Oh, I can't bloody... When I'm in second, my hand hits the gear stick. I'm gonna pull this through. Jesus, take the wheel! Yeah! No gear. That's first. Where are we going? This is the right way. We're off! Okay, the engine tuning's not quite as good as I'd hoped. Like, there's almost nothing in the middle. Like, I'm pressing the accelerator down, probably just 3/4 to get it to go anywhere. Oh yeah, there we go. Doesn't sound particularly smooth, does it? That's okay. Something that we learn. Bad drive, like with the wheel. You get a lot more fine control than you do with the keyboard. Alright, we'll brake, make sure the brakes work. I think this is set up for rally spec. It's like there's almost no low end power. It's all very, you know, not great for me. But I don't rev very high. Break here, break here. Nice. Hammer down. Oop, oop, oop. We're in the ditch. We're in the ditch. Turning, turning, but not working. There we go. Over. I can't because it actually hits my fucking big thing. I'm going to lean on that in a minute and fall off my chair. I'll try to lean on it. There we go. That's better. Alright, we're good. It's all good. Hey, John. We're trying to drive my summer car. It's the first trip. Oh shit. Crap! Crap sticks! No, we're all good. Got fuel, yes. Fuel's good. Temperature's good. Haven't crashed yet. Far. See, we haven't really got out of second gear yet. I think once we get out on the highway, I'll give it a good serve. See how we go. I want to actually make it to the highway though first. Oh shit. Oh, oh, I forgot about this bit.
Oh yeah.
We're good. Taking a second. Yeah. Rev the tits of it. We're gonna be driving around in the dark. We're gonna be driving home in the dark in a car that may well be broken. I haven't even got to the stage of using the handbrake yet. I don't even want to give it a try. My summer car slalom, yeah, there's very much pinballing from one side to the other. I've no idea how fast we've gone yet. Like, I think we're doing about 70. Pretty quick on a dirt road. Oh, fucking hell, onto it like a bullshit. It's alright, clutch was in. We're all good. I wish I could start the car by pressing the fucking button. Having to... Dogs. Maybe we'll be wolves. We're all good. Yeah, like I said, sort of plonked into the tree. I didn't really do much damage, I don't think, or many. Gotta keep an eye on the temperature gauge and just slightly so I can see the fuel gauge. Yeah. Basically, just checking for problems now. There's a blue light down the bottom. I've no idea what that means. Like I can. I'll show it to you later. It doesn't sound very. Very. It's like not very. I may, by putting that air filter on, I may have changed the amount of air coming in, which may have, like, slightly fucked the mixtures that I've put in, so that may be part of the issue. High beam lights. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, yeah. Go!
Go, go, go!
Oh, yeah. We're almost down the highway. I'm gonna get pulled over by cops. Oh, I'm not gonna have fatigue. I may not make it back. Alright, we're gonna do one run up the highway. And then we'll come back. Brakes work? Yep, no brakes. Oh, that's neutral. Alright, we're off. We're on the highway to hell. It does not sound good at all. Almost at 120. Oh yeah, I've taken. Is this high beam? fourth gear. Flat out. Do about 140. That's not too bad. I'm about at about 150. Slow down a bit. I am actually pulling quite hard to the left though. So like I think my alignment might be some more aligning. I think we'll just do a lap of the island. See how fast we can go. Push rods will be coming through the cover soon. That's right, exactly. Temperature's still good. I'd like to check the oil, but I'd have to pull over for that, so. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pull it quite hard to the left. Keep it straight. Probably can't see, but the steering wheel's actually like, probably like 45 degrees to the left. Fifth? No fifth gear. I wasn't sure how many gears this thing had. Now I know. Well, fuck, we're doing 160. We're doing okay. For the shitty tune that we've got. Any police yet? Yeah, the alignment's pretty out. Like, I sort of driving on the dirt roads, you don't notice it, but like if I put it straight, basically turn that corner without actually turning. Shit. Man, it's over 160. Holy shit. Roads are gonna come through the fucking engine. We're doing 180 at least. Fucking hell, we are moving. We are off the dot. We are off the bottom of the. Oh shit. Oh shit. I forgot about that. Fuck.
Oh. I forgot that my truck was there. We're okay. We're okay. Oh. See if the car's okay.
We're all good. It stalls a lot. I think it's to do with the tune. I don't think there's anything wrong with the car. Oh, fuck, mate. You gotta rev the absolute tits off it. Ah, there's a few cars here. We've caused a slight backup of vehicles. Okay, well, I'm gonna pretend it's not my problem. Oh no! No, not again! Oh, fuck balls! And then the stream went offline. I did actually see that it went offline. I'm not sure what's going on there. It's still streaming. I think I must have dropped some frames. Oh yeah, I dropped a whole bunch of frames. Oh, look at those drop frames. Holy shit. Hang on, stop that. Oh, hang on. I think I know what it is. Hold on. Okay, yeah, I think one of my customers' machines actually started downloading updates or some shit. I could hear it in the background, like a hard drive going. Seems to be after a refresh losing a lot of frames though. Yeah. Double check. It's saying 2991 currently, but it's also saying my output is low. Well, what's going on? Are we still losing frames? My drop frames thing isn't updating. It just says 2991, which is what it's said for the last couple of minutes. That was an inopportune time to be fucking dropping frames. Had to screenshot that dying scene in the Discord. Look at me. Okay, yeah, I think we're okay. I don't know what happened. I think it dropped out, or my internet may have restarted though. Yeah, that was inopportune. right. Yeah, I was sitting in the middle of a highway, stupidly, because I don't have no idea why. It just seemed a good idea at the time, and got rear-ended by a car and died. That probably wouldn't have killed a normal person, but lights, lightning strike, must be. Fucking power's gone out at home. You can't see anything, I'm guessing. I can't see shit either. Be out here somewhere. Oh, there he goes. I might go grab the torch, just in case that happens again. Does that happen a lot in Finland? Like, this is the... Yeah, flashlight. Does the power go out a lot? There he goes, just gone out again. Does that happen a lot in Finland? Like, is that a thing that happens? Well, now I've got two cars out there. So I think what I'm going to have to do is wait till morning, because it's fucking middle of the night. Go and get my bongo van. Drive over there. Probably hook my car up to the back of the poop truck. Leave the van there. And then drive them both back. Bored. Effort. What an effort. It's a lot of things that have to happen in order for me to get my fucking car back. The horror game now. Yeah, I think let's go now. Well, all my stuff's good, so. Where's that can of beers I had? Can I pick up both of these at the same time? I'll take a traveler. Okay. Kind of seems like what's happened. I literally can't see fucking anything. Okay, there's a tree. There's another tree. There's some ground. I'm going to walk towards where I think I'm going completely the wrong direction. I've just realized. For some reason, in my mind, the water is out there, and it's not. It's actually out that way. I'm going the wrong way. Idiot. Finland is actually a survival horror. Yeah. But it was all going well up until I got rear-ended. Okay, so let's do a quick update on where the cars are. So there are the van is at the shop, or actually it's down the wharf near the shop. The watch getting worse. It's a horror game. And the my summer car. The Rainbow Warrior is at an intersection with the poop truck down south. Yeah, I do know where they are. It's just a long way away. Okay, here's our boat. I actually don't mind taking the boat. It's actually a fast way of travelling from A to B. Go back to driving. starts first on. Champion vehicle. Oh, can I take the... Hang on. No, I can't. Doesn't work on the boat. I was gonna drive the boat. No. Back to this way. So, I'm gonna get lost out here almost definitely. I think it's over there. I remember the antenna being up there. So, and this one. I hit land. Now I've made it. Wait, water? Be interesting. Nah, it'll be fine. Is it possible to attach the turbo with cars in a chain? Ooh, that's a good idea, Vince. I mean, it's a ridiculous, stupid idea, but it's a good idea. We should definitely, definitely try that. Need something powerful to tow the weight. Well, I've got the poop truck. Pretty powerful. Got low range. Vector engine in the Rainbow Warrior. Apparently Finland doesn't have any... Oh, it's cloudy, that's why. So I'm keeping the big antenna on this side of me. I don't think you can see that over there. Red flashing lights. From memory, I think the town is about here-ish. But I don't know because I can't see because it's dark. I don't know if I turned the light off. Yeah, it's dark. Imagine trying to do this in the dark without a flashlight. Smooth sailing for the D junction. I'm actually looking at a screenshot of myself on my YouTube video thing, because I stopped the video so I'm not downloading and uploading at the same time. There's a picture of like the screen all red and me going, what the fuck? Island on my left here somewhere, but it might as well be on the moon because I can't see shit. Waiting for a boat crash now. Yeah, we all are. I just went to lean on my armrest, and because I lifted it up, because it hit my gear stick, I almost fell off my chair. Right click with the mouse turns off the light but keeps the torch. Okay. Strobe light! I'm gonna have an estimated guess about where I think the town is. I think it's about here. Oh, yep, it is. It's precisely ahead. I picked it perfectly. I can see the top of the church thing, I think. I think that thing there is the steeple on the church. I think. It might just be a weird looking tree. Let's find out soon. Might not want to drop the light now, exactly. It's pretty much like 1 AM. Yep, there it is. I picked it perfectly. I can see the steeple of the church. Jesus, light the way. I'd say take the wheel, but he's already crashed twice, so. Let that go. Oh, I can see a light. A light for your light. Maybe we'll do Morse code signals. I think I'm about to run aground. Right there. Where the wharf is. I think it must be a little bit further around this way. Beach at 100 miles an hour and die. Well, this thing does like maximum of 30k, so it's pretty unlikely. There's buildings here. All grey, I can't really see shit. Oh, is that it? I think I see it. Remember to accelerate a little bit. Hello. Actually, oh, we've got to turn it off, otherwise, we're going to have no fuel when we get back. Mode. There we go. Probably gonna have no boat when I get back. Is this the wharf? No. I've just parked somewhere random. My boat's not here when I get back. I'll know that it's not here. Oh, there it is. I parked literally right next to it. Like, within a meter. Meters. Mere meters. Alright, Bongo Van. Don't let me down. If I don't let me down, I mean, open the fucking door. Okay. Oh, right. Okay, so we're back to... we're back to driving. Ow. Clutch is in. That's all working. Good. Up, stalled again. Lights don't work in this car. Come on. All right, we're off. Oh wow, the force feedback on the steering wheels suddenly disappeared. Jesus. Can't see shit, Captain! Close the door. Oh, doing donuts. It's much harder to drive with the wheel than it is the... Where am I? Hit the wall. Hit a wall. Looking through the fucking thing with a... Where am I? Are the lights on? I don't feel like they're on. God damn it. Crap, fucking crashed again.
Oh my god.
Turn that off, that might help a bit. It's all skew-whiffy in the car. Hang on. No, don't turn the car off. Alright, I think we're okay. Why is the fucking handbrake still on? What the hell is going on here? Oh, there's a tree right there. No wonder. Ow! Ah. Alright, we're okay. We're okay. I've wedged myself in a corner. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a controller problem. Like, I'm letting the clutch out, but barely. It's just stalling. There he is. See him. Now there's not a lot of fuel in the Bongo Van, and I can't buy any, so I guess we're just gonna be careful. There's no the steering's like super light in this. It was quite heavy in the other one. Never mind. All right, let's go. Turn off the torch. Well, how am I going to light the way? I got the brakes. Yeah, for some reason the feedback or the resistance has gone in the... Maybe it's just in the Bongo Van, it's different. I'll just turn off the torch. I guess I could. Makes it marginally better. Whew! Alright, we're on our way to rescue all three vehicles. Two vehicles. Three vehicles? How many vehicles down there? Two. Now, I can't drive too fast in this thing because it gets speed wobbles. Doing almost 100. And that other car went really fast. Remember not to run into things. About as fast as I dare to go. Another gear in this thing. Oh, there we go. We've got speed wobbles. Come on. There we go. I think about much above 100, this thing gets pretty bad speed wobbles. Pink slapper. Oh, beam, this thing is crap. Alright, how's everyone going? We're on a mission to save our vehicles. Do you think I should tow him in a big train? But I can see everything going wrong with that. But it'll be hilarious. That might be where the truck and stuff are. Judging by the number of lights, I think it might be a possibility. Yeah, because I can't really see very far ahead. Yep, here it is. Oh, there's my car. I think. Oh, that's someone else's car. Oh, there it is. Back it up and point the torch at it. Damages. That must have been the car that hit me, I'm guessing. Oh, I've got to turn the bloody ignition on, otherwise it... Alright. What has happened here? The fuck? That's my beer, you prick. Why can I not pick this up? Can I not have the torch and the thing on at the same time? I guess not. My beer. Blew my beer out of the car. Do I have beer? I bring beer. Stuff was in the back. One. I've got the fuel and the... Hey! The fuck are you pricks doing? Punch your windscreen in. Oh, me fender! Where's my fender gone, you pricks? Oh, you bastards, my windscreen! No, stop! Just stop. We're only hurting us up my toolbox! Fuck, I need that. Oh no! I'm looking at my. Oh no! Oh, I don't think you guys can see what I can see. The piece of my car that's not being in, not in my car. Hang on, let me see if I can. I thought maybe I could drive it out of here. Not the way the car is currently. You know, F. That there is the fuel tank. That should be in the back of the car. It's not currently in the back of the car. Alright, let's get rid of... Let's fucking unfuck this fucking traffic jam first. I know this is all my fault. Thank you, yes. Thank you for pointing out this is all my fault. Bricks. I forgot... Oh, I did forget the sledgehammer. That's my beer. Alright. Oh, sorry, bro. Can't see shit, Captain. Like, you fucking... I'm basically going to be flying out blind. Okay, well, let's just go then, I guess. Handbrake off. What the fuck's a handbrake? Alright, now we're slightly unfucking the situation. In reverse. Oh, that's my bumper bar. God damn it. Milk over there. Or oil. Could be either. Oh, I've just parked this like here. Brake on. Off. Oh dear. Don't hit my car! Oh, there's bits of my car everywhere. The horror shit. Where's my torch? Fuck's my torch? I can't see my torch. I need my torch to find my torch. Shit. Fuck that, haven't I? I found beer. Oh, something down here. Flashlight, perfect. Okay, let's pick up the pieces. Windscreen, probably don't need that. But green, yeah. I'll make a pile over here. Fuel tank, probably gonna need that. Probably doesn't have much fuel left in it. Bump bar over here somewhere. I have a flashlight here for a second ago. You, like, drop it when you... Oh! It's another horror show. You guys are probably should, you know, get your ass moving. Something. Oh, I'll be oil. Oil! That, for oiling. My summer... hour. Backwards. Close this down, in case somebody happens to hit my car. Same possibility. I've lost my... What's my flashlight? Flashlight? I had it. Now I don't have it. Mind you, trying to find this shit in the dark is not the smartest idea. Okay. Car's still on. Right. Trying to find the bloody... I'm going to go back down the road a little bit and then turn around and come back and just try and find some parts. Right. Oh, the road was supposed to be on this side, I think. Yeah. There's something red down there. There's something on the other side of the road on the other side. That? What is that? There's like a shirt or something. Oh no, it's my fender. It's pink. I forgot it was pink. Oh dear. It's a horror show. Not go as well as planned, but it went as well as expected. Oh, the sun's starting to come up now. I can actually see shit. Over here, I think, is... I think... Oh! Here's the other fender. They're like... They're way far away from the car. They're like 150 metres down the road. Yeah. That went really far. My summer car crash is aptly named. I'm guessing there's other parts to the car that are supposed to be here, or that are here, that I haven't seen yet, so... Can I do handbrake off from here? No. I have to change my view every time. But look up! Right. Something down there too, I think it's my bumper. Better get off the road, because, you know, I don't need another smash car. Go on. Ah, crap. My working theory is that you dropped the torch and pick up the damaged windscreen and smack dab in the middle of the road. One of the cars ran over it, sending you flying away. It's a very, very likely possibility. I have to put all the bits in the bongo van. Because I don't even know if my car will roll. It's certainly not going to start, but I don't even know if it's even going to roll. Right, I think we've got all the stuff that I can, you know, stuff that I can see. Might have just a quick look over the engine and just make sure there's nothing missing or broken. I'm guessing we're probably going to have to order some shit. Yeah, I may have lost the torch. I reckon a save and reload will fix it, but... kind of important. Around to see if there's anything else. Like, I think when the car hit me from behind, all the parts just went up and around like that. So I need a beer, big long beer. Do I think I need to take the broken windscreen or just get another one? Probably just get another one. They seem to respawn, so I'm not too worried about taking that. Might just shove it in the back and see what happens. I probably won't need it. Toolbox, I better not put that in. Actually, no, it's probably not okay in there. Smash stuff and open windows. Right. Having a quick look around. I mean, it doesn't look like anything's completely fucked. I did take a rear end, so that's front of it. I'm gonna have to. I don't think I'm gonna be able to tow all these cars back. I think I'm gonna leave the van here and just tow my car back. I need to spend more time actually looking for parts. Like, I'm guessing that there's more parts here that I haven't found yet. Maybe I have picked up everything, and I'm actually lucky, but, you know. Fuck's sake. Open! These doors will be the death of me. A little bit further off the side of the road. Perfect. What a park. Handbrake on. Oh. Yeah, I can't do that without clutching. There we go. Now, what's in the back of here? There's all the fenders and shit, isn't it? I kind of need to take all this stuff. I have to come back for it, I think. So I'll take my car back. I'll try and tow my car back, and just for shits and giggles, let's try and start it. Like, there's no petrol tank in it, so I'm 99% certain it's not going to work. You never know. Well, I've got lights. That's good. Turns over. That's a plus. That's alright. I didn't expect it to go, but I thought maybe. Hang on, why is that light still on? Raining outside. Holy shit. It's been hot as fuck here for the last couple of days. Well, not actually, it hasn't been that hot. It's been quite hot here for the last couple of days. Surprisingly hot, let's say. If I put it in the front, it'll fall out. So I'll put it back. And it's raining outside, I think. I can hear it. Rain. Why did I put the toolbox in there? I mean, it's not gonna matter because it's gonna respawn back at the thing, but I'll take it with me. don't know why I was putting it in the van. It wasn't the smart idea. Okay. It's all good. Right. I'm going to drink a couple of beers before I go, and then we'll go. Courage. Look at that door. It's all fucked up. Commiseratory beers. Chuck the beers on the road so people run them over. Did you hit 200 kilometers an hour? Where the speedo goes, it goes from, like, you know, 0 to 160. So if 160 is like, imagine the speedo goes, like, all the way around like that. If that was 0, we went all the way around to 160 and then went, like, down like that. So it was pointing, like, direct down at the floor. So I thought we did. Like, it was quite fast. But apparently not. Like, I don't think I got an achievement for it. As far as I know. Come on. There we go. Okay, so what I'm going to have to do... in a fairly short time frame, because my stats are running out. Ellie. Driving mode? Yeah. Doesn't this... driving mode? No, I'm not. Ah, that would be why. Yep. Neutral. Okay, what I'm going to do is actually push it back a little bit. The car I'm talking about. Handbrake off. I don't want to hit it too hard, I just want to nudge it backwards. So I can basically... basically so I can get in front of it without being on the road. Okay, that should be okay. Yeah, it's not too bad. Okay. Let's just hope nobody rear-ends me. If they do, they're going to get shot. Not very off the road, but... out the window. In order to do that, I've got to press that. Okay, this is going to be difficult. Can't see out the back. Oh, there's more bees back here. Cool. Right. Well. Make do, won't we? Sixth. Oh, I can just, like, roll backwards. Sweet. Handbrake on! Neutral, good. Get me out. So I'm basically just going to hook that straight up onto there, sort of as short as I can make it. So it doesn't roll around too much. Pulls open. Tow hook. Subframe, bumper front, radiator, cylinder head. Oil pan, tow hook. I just saw it. Right, that's not too bad. That's fairly short. Other door's closed. Is it sledgehammer time? Yeah, I'm gonna do the chassis fix thing. I got rear-ended pretty badly. Oh, fuck. Come on. Scaling the side of a fucking truck. No, stop closing the door! Oh my god. Fuck this game. Look at it. There we go. Right, enter driving mode. The bad thing about this is that I can't tell if it's, like, balling and stuff. Like, if it's... it could be doing flips and stuff in the background. Hello, Tylo. We're towing my summer car back to my summer house. I'm fucking lucky nobody's come and hit me so far. Alright, let's get out of here before somebody does. Have a quick look out the window. Behind me. Yep, it's there, so I guess that's what we're gonna have to do. There we go. I can do double gears. Yeah. We're doing okay. We had some minor accidents today. One major one. That was fun. Now we're towing. We're having to tow the car that I just built, and we're on our test drive. We're going out for our test drive. We're towing that back to the car because back to our house because the fuel tank fell out. Map the range selected to button or any joystick buttons. No, I don't think I did. Oh, there's no thing up there. Where'd that go? Thanks for subbing, whoever subbed. If you're in chat, say hello. It'll pop up in, like, here. No, this is not really truck simulator, this is build a car simulator. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Oh, keep it straight. No big movements. You're keeping it between the ditches. It's all good. Yeah, I talked myself down there. Man, this is very boaty. Constant corrections. This is die horribly sim. Now, we need to keep an eye out for the, turn off on the right. Miss it. Be a horror show. Unemployed, finished car, fix a guy simulator. It is kind of like that, isn't it? I'm not unemployed, I'm self-employed. I pump poop for a living. Man, this thing's super, super vague. Look, I can... That, nothing's happening. Attempting not to fuck it up. Yes, emphasis on the attempting. Is this it? There? Yes, it is, I think. Not back, probably not a second. Yeah, I think this is it. Come on. Oh, in a minute. I'm going to pull over in a second, just double check, make sure the car's still there. Yeah, so I built a car from scratch, in case if you just joined and you're wondering what the fuck I'm playing. This is not the right way to go. I'm lost, I don't know where I am. Oh, crap balls. Okay. Lop and tie. Okay. Oh fuck, I stalled. Here we go. I need to turn around. I've done something very, very silly. Okay, engine on. Okay, stick it in neutral. Neutral, good. Okay, I'm just gonna check and make sure the car's still there. There's something wrong with my side mirrors. I don't know if it's, I've got the graphics settings turned all the way up, but all they show is gray. Oh, it's still there. Oh, it's got a big old dent on the roof. That from us? That wasn't there before, was it? We do that? Crap. Luckily the toolbox is still in there, I was going to take that out. There's some stuff still in the back, so that's good. Yep. Still there. Yeah, I can't really see from the side mirrors, unfortunately, but that's okay. Right, I've no real clue where I am, currently. Oh, I know where I am. I do know where I am. This is the road. This is where if you follow that road around, that's where the guy who I had to pump the poop from was. Right, so I need to go up that way. I didn't really want to go on the dirt roads, but I don't really have much of a choice now, so. Running out of fatigue. Was it all fucked up to begin with? Like, from the crash? I don't remember that being the case. Come on, drive mode. Alright, we're in one high. Break off. Plenty of revs. Come on, don't stall. Stalled. Alright, you got plenty of boot this time. Oh, fucking riding that clutch. Alright, let's go. This is not the way I wanted to go. It's actually going to take me longer doing it this way, but it'll take me even longer if I want to try and turn around. Alright, we're doing okay. So, in a little while, if I up here on the right, there'll be a right turn. Actually, probably would be faster going this way. Actually, definitely would be faster going this way now, I think about it. Go. No, this game's not free. It's $15 US, I think. It's still an alpha, like beta, really. But, all the major stuff is there, and there's a lot of if you haven't seen it, there's like a huge amount of engine parts that you basically have to bolt all the parts of the engine in. Oh, here's the turn off. Right down. Turn without crashing. Crossed. Jesus, take the wheel. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're on our way home. We're probably about 3 minutes out, 4 minutes out. My fatigue's in the red. Want to make sure I don't off the road because it gets really thin and this is a very big truck. A lot of poop in the back, probably. I don't think I've emptied it since I pooped last. I actually remember. Yes. Now that it's basically been, my car's been basically turned inside out, it's now racked. It's a bit of a easier crop. Okay, we're doing okay. We're not shit. Have to believe in ourselves. Yeah, so if you're not aware of this game, it was all the rage about a month ago, probably almost 2 months ago now. It's been in development for about 2 years by a single guy. Maybe there's like, there might be a couple of guys. I know it's by one guy who does most of the coding and stuff. And yeah, it's been in development for a couple of years. It basically wanted to build a game where you build a car, essentially. And you've got to get all the parts. There's like fenders, there's, you know, engine parts. There's probably about 100 engine parts plus like another 30 or so car parts just on the single car. And then there's a bunch of aftermarket upgrades you can do as well. I've been really enjoying it. This has been like 8th stream, I think. Yeah, stream number 8. And each time I play for like 2 or 3 hours. So, alright, we're almost home. We made it, everybody. Car's looking worse for wear, though. Here we are, we made it. Oh, fuck, the door's open. Both the doors are open. Toolbox is gone. Toolbox is, could be anywhere. Oh, well, luckily it respawns, so that's not bad. I'll pull the handbrake on, because that's important. Right. It's a sad-looking little vehicle. Now, isn't it? Look at it. Look at it. It's so crumpled. Oh, poor car. What's the oil doing up there? How the hell did it get up there? Okay, How's this not to judge? Okay, I might turn the lights off on this, otherwise I'll probably flatten the battery. Lock. Right. I'll disconnect the car. Little car. I can see the engine through the side of the car. That's not good. Sump. Yeah, this mesh is going to need some re-unmeshing. So I might delete that mesh file, and we'll just have a nice pristine new car. It'd be like going and getting it fixed, but without paying the money. Okay. Well, I suspect on Monday we're going to have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna have to check all the bolts on the car, which means lifting the car up off the ground and basically going through it one by one, checking all the bolts. So that's gonna be fun. Over the weekend, if I get some time, because I can't generally stream on the weekend, what I'll do is I'll go and do a bunch of jobs so I can have some money, and we'll look at buying some aftermarket car parts. Door doesn't even close. Out of the door. And then we'll store this back to its former glory. I think that's pretty much all we can do. Beer o'clock. One. Dear, oh dear. So yeah, my car's all fucked up. It's not a happy little vehicle. I need to pee something chronic. In a way. All this from, yeah, this is all from one, well, actually, it's not all from one test drive. Like, someone hadn't rear-ended me in the truck. Was that the truck? Yeah. Someone hadn't rear-ended me in the truck, I wouldn't have stopped there, and I would have kept on going through. So it was really the first accident's fault. I just need to crash the bongo van now, and I'll have a trifecta of crashes. It is time for sleep. Oh, yeah. Maybe haul the van back and see if there's any parts still lying around the crash site. Yeah, I think I might go one day. Job there. Oh, that was the one we were supposed to pump poop from and never did. So I think we drove up to here and then drove along here like that. So rather than going, that's actually a much better way of doing it, rather than going all the way around. I'd have gone so much further going all the way around. Stupid thing to do. Okay, so what was I saying? So the bongo van is currently parked about, yeah. We get, I just think I could probably walk over to there, but I don't think I can because it's I've taken the boat out to like here and then just walked over, but I'm gonna do that. I might as well take the truck out, go and pick it up, and go and, you know, scavenge and see what's over there. Crashed the van a couple of times already. I have died in the van. Okay, yes, I have the trifecta. I've crashed all the cars. Well done me. Oh, I did crash the tractor. I haven't died in the tractor, I don't think. It's not a quadrilla. Whatever the fuck four of them is. Close this. Okay, so I think on Monday, I'll hopefully have some more money. Hopefully on Monday, I'll have some more money. I'll also have, I won't fix the mesh for the car just yet because I got a feeling what I'm going to have to do in order to fix all this stuff, pick it up with the forks, and I think doing that damages the car somewhat. So, car, race car, fix car, survive. Kind of, yeah. It's kind of a do your own thing simulator. So I piss on the tractor. I golden shower myself. Yeah, it's... I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm basically gonna have to go through and check all of this to make sure all the bolts are still done up and stuff like that. Look, the dash has gone through the fucking window. Fluffy Dust is still there, though. That's good. All of this is gonna need fixing. It's a bit of a job. So that'll be Monday's job. So I'll try and do some jobs, actual work jobs over the weekend to make some money so that we can actually fix this car and maybe buy some new parts for it. I want to get it back to stock first and get it running well, and then look at getting some parts. So it's been an eventful day today. Oh, look, the power just came back on. I've also lost a torch. I'm hoping that respawns. Oh no, it's gone again. I'm hoping that respawns at some point. So fingers crossed. Yeah, so there's races you can go and do as well, and you can take your car to the mechanic and he'll fix stuff and you can upgrade it with parts. There's a catalog in here, I think. Car parts. Look, you can put on a wing and a spoiler and side parts, and look, you can get new tires and new fucking shit for that. Not bad, I like that one. Oh, fuck no. Yes, Mitari. Air fuel ratio. Cool. Oh, and a big rev gauge. And a Villepin radio and some fully thick subwoofers. Oh, look at all this stuff you can buy. I want a cannon. I mean, I'd have to put the exhaust on first, but I want a cannon. Oh yeah, and whatever that fuck that is. Cooler. We don't have a turbo. It must be just a racing. I get racing seats. Cool. Yes, that's all the stuff you can buy. So that's what we're looking at the moment. I'll probably do get some money so that we can fix up the car and then because I think doing the jobs is in interesting. It's not that interesting. So I don't think you guys really want to watch that. I mean, I think you guys would rather watch me either fixing the car or driving around or doing something other than that. So cool. Thanks very much for watching, everybody. If you haven't seen me before, check out my channel. There's a lot of content on there. There's 500, 600, 700 videos, I think now, something like that. Check out my Twitter at Xenon underscore ST. It's where I announce when I'm streaming and also just random shit that comes into my head. Check out the blog. I haven't updated for ages. And also check out Discord. The Discord is discord.gg/xqmyegk. Thanks for very much. Thanks very much for watching, everybody. I appreciate everybody coming along and watching me crash cars. It was a lot of fun. Everybody enjoyed themselves, except for the car, who died horribly. Thanks very much for watching, everybody. I shall see you all next time. Bye. Thanks for watching. Thanks, everybody. Bye.